If I had a lady like his upstairs, I would not let the bed cold.
Coffee around here smells more like guttershite.
Now, what do we have here?
All these beauties. I'd lift one myself if I didn't need the job. If he's got this on show, what else has he got locked away? I hate that friggin' bird. Goes crazy every time someone makes a noise.
Thank you. Must be Lycroft's fake. It's the best kind of fake, though. One that'll make good coin. I'll see myself out. An upstairs window should get me over that gate.
Night's going on forever.
Smells terrible around here. Askew at a graveyard.
This is my way out, but once I drop down, there's no coming back.
I'll sleep tonight. The old man remembers the Shellbridge fire. Flames so bright, night became day. Or was it smoke so thick, day became night?
I read that before the Baron
was
born. The city was at war.
I need to step lightly.
Read it, did you? Oh, bloody friggin' dark. Nothing like being there, is it? These streets have seen all manner of fire, plague.
Don't forget the war.
Who's with Black, all right? More of a squabble.
You're kidding!
I swear. Oh, please, sir. Please, sir.
You have to do that here. You think sleep's not rare enough?
Oh, I'm sorry, ma'am. Captain's orders. He said go stand under the window of that woman on Bleach Market. Her with a face that the rakers would throw back in the river. Try to make...
Jennifer.
a passing thing, sir. I'm sure of it, not the gloom.
In 2 days, send men to claim his...
That's the last of them.
There'll be more tomorrow. I'm starting to think they're the lucky ones.
Lucky, eh? Some of these gloomers bite off their tongues to make it stop. Some push in their eyes or their ears. Luck wants nothing to do with this city.
The old chapel on Morningside, the court of the Queen of Beggars. A fine piece.
It's a lonely night.
It's the best kind.
Garrett, you walk a path few would wish.
It's the only one I know.
Quite. You know what they say about me?
That you know everything that happens in this city.
Not everything. Just the important things. What brings you here? Seeking my counsel?
A year ago, I was at the Northcrest Mansion. Something went wrong. What happened to me? What happened to Aaron?
A year ago, men who believed themselves to know best tried to control something they didn't fully understand for their own ends. The balance has shifted. We can all feel it.
That's your answer.
When my Biggers found you after the accident, they thought you were dead. But you were not dead. So we healed your broken body and brought you from the city to keep you safe while we waited. But then, just after the gloom started, something began to wake you. It was time for you to return home. This city grows sick. It will tell you all in time, if you choose to listen. Careful, Garrett. There are worse things in the shadows than you. Come to keep an old woman company? I know we'll meet again.
Sirs, we've been hauling corpses since dawn. We just want this day to be done.
Did you hear this lazy guttersite? Consider yourself lucky you're pulling that card and not in it! Now move!
I've had my fill of cart rides. I'll find my own way in.
My ale money's going on remedies again. This is as good as it gets.
They call that work? Keep that friggin' dog quiet and wake me when shift's done, will you?
How can you sleep in a place like this? And the general's here too, grinding his teeth and his frigging leg.
Watch and learn.